And we're back. So we have to fight the Soul Eater again.
Focus up, boy.
I need help. I will eventually do this fight. Yes, I know that. Thank you for telling me the one thing I actually do know about this fight. This fight's actually difficult. Fight's fairly difficult.
Focus up, boy.
Where's the projectile? Just die.
Prepare yourself.
Look out, Father!
killed me. Ugh. Not going well, game. Ancients have melee attacks, cannot be having trouble. Okay. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna do it. You're being left. Hey, pick up my axe. You'll do fine. I don't like fighting this thing. I don't. Not at all. Alright, let's do this.
Prepare yourself!
Try this again.
Watch out, father! You won't be back again!
Yeah, come on. You gotta die. You gotta die, right here. No! No! Damn it! Why won't you die? Hate ancients. They suck. Ancients suck. Big hairy monkey balls. Stop it up. go. Goddamn fucking little asshole. This whole video is gonna be me doing this one goddamn fight. Can already tell this. Fight should not be this difficult for me. I'm just playing really bad, I think. But really bad, I mean playing normal.
Focus up.
Oh, hey, rare enchantment. Increases resistance. God, that took way too damn long. Okay. It's done. Let's get the hell out of here. Goals. Return. Go back through the tower. Let's talk to you.
Well, what did you think of that?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger.
Air to activate while aiming to slow down.
The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a Reaver's back.
Oh. Oh.
You mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before.
Is that all you gotta say?
Where shall we begin?
Ooh. So, strength 18, defense 36. Strength 20, defense 22. Oh, I can't make that yet. That's what I want. That would give me more strength and more defense. That would be bad. Yeah.
I think that's a keeper.
Wrist armor. I could make gauntlets. Wouldn't be a bad idea. 15, 17, 10, 6, 27. Or I can make this 6, 27, 10. To go with, I'll bring my strength down 6. Where this brings my strength down, this brings my strength up 7. I'm gonna make these.
Prepared in good health.
And then we go here, we can make those.
Fine piece of work. If I say so. Myself. Yes, my young man?
And these armors I can't make yet.
Ah, what more do you need?
Any talismans. Alright. Aiming. So I'm using this one. Could upgrade it. What does this one do? That. Press R3 to activate. We're gonna use this passive one and upgrade it. So yeah, I don't care about these small rooms.
Until we meet again, my friend.
And then we go back in and we put on this shore. This on, go here. Okay.
And
all right. I don't want to have to actually go back there. Yay, we're back. Oh.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, right, I know.
Alright, hold on.
Jump.
Really?
Climb on.
Bad idea!
That's awesome. I like fast traveling in this game. You were warned not to stray from the path. Oh. stand back here. Okay. Well, this video is going to be short, so I think I'm going to actually stop playing for a while. I will talk to you later.